Welcome to TenorShare channel. If you wanted to transfer all the WhatsApp messages on your Android to your iPhone SE, what would you do? Today I'm gonna show you an efficient way to transfer the data from Android to iPhone SE. It's called iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Now let's get started. First, connect both your phones to your computer. And then launch WhatsApp transfer. Here we choose WhatsApp. As you can see on the interface, make sure the source is from your Android, and the destination is the iPhone SE. Once confirmed, click Transfer. Here we can see a pop-up window. If you're using Samsung device, you may need to enable USB debugging. Just go to the settings, and tap About Phone, then Software Information. Here we can see the build number. Tap it 7 times to enable developer options. Once done, go back and tap Developer Options. Make sure the button is on. Let's go to the USB debugging and turn on the button. Once you've done all these steps, you can go on by clicking Transfer on iCareFone. When you see the pop-up window showing like this, you can choose to back up the WhatsApp data on your iPhone SE. As I don't have any data, I'll just click Continue to skip it. And first you need to back up WhatsApp data on your Android by following the screenshot instructions. Go to the chat box, and tap Settings. Tap Chats. Here we can find Chat Backup, tap it. And tap the green Backup button. And wait for WhatsApp backing up message to local. Okay, so we can see, it's done. Then we can click Continue. To keep the data safe, you need to verify the WhatsApp account you used to create the backup. Just enter your country code and phone number. And click Verify. Then click Continue. And your Android will receive the 6-digit code. Please fill in the line and click Verify. Then the program will generate the data that can be restored. During generating, your Android may be logged out, just leave it. Before restoring data, please make sure that you have logged in WhatsApp on your target iPhone. Otherwise, the data will not be visible. Once confirmed, hit Logged In, and you'll be asked to turn off Find My iPhone. Just go to the settings, and tap Find My, and turn off the button. Once turned off, click Try again, and it'll restore the data we just backed up to your iPhone SE. When it restored successfully, your iPhone SE will restart. Now let's go to the WhatsApp on your iPhone SE. All the data has been transferred to it. Very easy. Now you can use WhatsApp with the historical chatting. Hope you enjoy it. iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer is now fully compatible with Android and iPhone series, and it can also help transfer data on other social app like Kick, Line, Viber and WeChat. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.